Alright. Only seven sisters.
Well, I almost made it the entire vacation without someone getting pissed off and quitting.
Uh-oh. Was it the head chef?
Nah, it was one of the main cooks. Oops.
What?
Someone got people.
Oh, alright. Let me, damn, I don't know if I can grab this. Can you guys sit tight for a second? Some noise, maybe it'll distract them. Oh, I don't have anything that makes noise. Oh, I know what I can make noise.
Well, par for the course. Get fucking three zombies on me. They're the ones that fucking set the zombies off and they run for my ass. Oh, Hunt. Fucking love it.
Sounds like Brian just killed one of them.
Did.
Brian, talk to me.
I killed one. I'm looking for others.
Okay.
Come join the fun.
Oh. I'm trying to shoot a flare at you.
I think the other one's out here.
There he is.
Fuck.
Yeah, he's watching your body. Oh, yep, that's at me.
Watch that window behind you!
Can't heal, I don't have time. Fuck.
Hey, I'll tell you what. I'm here with
you. He's got whatever it is on him. The shelter. He ran back there in the house.
Hit him. Oh no, I didn't hit him. Where was he?
I'm using my last health kit.
Dude, there's somebody else showing up. Okay, he's over here to the east. Oh boy, there are a bunch of them showing up. This is not going to be good. They're outside by me.
I just saw one over here.
Okay, we got two teams here.
Get inside with them.
Well, I don't want to move just yet. Alright, going in. Somebody back here. I think they're upstairs, maybe.
Yeah, it sounds like they're upstairs.
Quick, Brian, stop. There are kill traps all around that. Okay.
I'm going to lay something at the bottom of this ladder. Oh, you got it. Okay.
Good. These guys are finally fighting each other.
Oh, fuck up.
Did you hit him?
I lit the fucker on fire.
Nice.
Yeah, it's a great little peeky hole.
We're gonna have to let these guys fight it out a little bit. Then we can sneak out, get Jason up, and get the fuck out of here. Fight each other. Okay, alright, they killed one of them. And that's the other team, that's the team that was originally coming, so...
There's someone on top.
Okay. They're fighting each other right now. We're good. Don't forget the kill traps.
Don't forget. I know.
Okay.
Gotcha. They know about my little peephole now, so they're watching it.
Okay.
I mean, they were using it too, so...
Once we get just a little bit more kills and confusion, we can sneak out. More bees.
Ooh, it's red. I think somebody's here.
There we go. Now there's still somebody out to the northeast. You know what? I think it's good. I'm gonna see if I can go out this back way here. Or hold on, is there still one out there?
And I wouldn't be surprised if the 13 showed up at this point.
Yeah, right. I'm just gonna move these kill traps to Alright, no, they're on to us. Somebody else far away. They're still fighting each other, dude. Nice.
Someone just on the other side of this wall.
I think he's by himself. He could probably be rushed. I can't run through the poison though. I don't know if it's still there.
Poison's gone, but...
Okay. Well, the only thing is... Oh, shit, they're fighting somebody that's way out in that field. Bone. There's another kill. Alright, I'm gonna go for the Jason. Got the big fat boy on it. Oh shit. Not sure if that was a me or not. I don't think so. I'm gonna make a big circle. Come on, damn it.
I had zombies would still go after me.
F. You still hear him, Brian?
Yes.
What the hell is this, a rock?
Look at this guy doing. I've got people up on my left and right.
Okay. Dude, there's somebody out here. Holy shit, there's somebody else out here. Some bitch.
They're burning bodies.
Okay. Hopefully this is the other team they don't know about, Jason.
I don't even remember where I was. Just inside the fence in the grass, so it should be fine, or...
Yeah, you're in the grass, so... Shit, what is this person out here doing? You know, them burning the bodies means it's probably a teammate from this guy. He's moving away, it sounds like. Let me move behind this rock this way. Still got people around you, Brian?
Yeah.
Okay.
They know I'm in here.
I'm almost adjacent. I'm almost adjacent. Don't know if they put any traps on him, though.
I don't think they would have had time.
Hope you shut that back door, Mahal. Fuck, you left the back door open, Mike.
My bad, dude. I'll come help you out in just a second here. Alright, heal yourself up. Crouch down though, because there's somebody out in this field still. Hit one! Oh crap. What is that?
got tickled.
Jason, you can come in the back here. One of them's dead. You can come in the back here. They're throwing something inside the building, Brian. Watch out. Alright, we're all together.
We're all here together.
And there's the other person who was up there. $100. Somebody else is dead. Outstanding. Dude, you guys want to dip? You want to just go get a banish?
No. Wow. This is exciting. I breathe. I feel alive.
I just tried to use dark sight. There's somebody back behind us. There he is.
Yep.
Yep, we need to close the door.
Start him.
There he is.
Fuck, he shot me, shotgun.
Fuck, Sandy. I love the way they can just turn around. There he is. You don't have any health kits left?
No.
Shoot something at him.
Hit him.
There you go, shoot him. Shoot him with the fire. He's gonna come around that corner, probably. Alright, hold on, Brian, come here. Let me use the health kit on you. No need to charge into this. We got time. Come here.
I know, but I don't want Jason to go off alone and get
Jason,
murdered.
Come back.
All good, I'm good.
Oh,
I'm
are
just
you?
Looking for his
You're
buddies.
Not full health. Okay. Now we're stronger. Oh, I hear him.
Where at?
Somewhere over here. Now, who's that? That's somebody else. Dude, let's get out of here. Let's go get a banish. Let's get our health back.
Yeah, but we don't know which teammates are his.
It doesn't matter. They're weak too. We go get the bounty. Here's one right here.
Dead hunters everywhere.
Yep. Okay, this has a shot show. Let's go. Let's see. Let's go to Pelican.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Okay. Somebody out on the train track somewhere. Forget him. You don't have to worry about him.
Yeah, but if we burn all of his buttons.
No, it doesn't matter though, because once we get to banish, they won't be able to bring anything back. I left him with my empty bomb lance. Alright, let's see. Hopefully there's not another team here. I doubt it.
Honestly, I feel like that was all three teams over there.
It seemed like it, yeah.
Yo, that was crazy, like fucking crazy.
Well, you know what's gonna happen? They're gonna show up weak if anyone even survives it. We're gonna have all our health back, because we've all been down. It's here, it's white.
What did I tell you?
Brian, you want a stamina boost off of this?
Oh, I got one. I shot up, thank you.
Okay.
I'm not gonna be much good with fighting all day. I'm so fucking weak, I'm gonna have to play the outside game.
Alright. I see her. I'm gonna hit her with a shot. There's no point in being quiet. Whoa, why am I so weak? Uh-oh. Okay, time for me to go. See, those guys are still fighting it out over there. Hilarious. Fools. What's all of them? I didn't mean to do that. Finish him. Let's get our. There it is. Yes! Now we're full health. Nobody else is.
Now do you want to go back and fuck those dudes up?
Why? Wait for them to come to us.
They will.
They will, and they're going to come real weak.
I also trapped both sides of the stairs that lead up.
You know what would be nice is a wagon, and there are none.
There was one on the way here, but I already grabbed it.
Ah,
the other three are on the other side of the map.
Let me see if I can find some ammo. I'm fairly sure that it's probably going to be okay. With all those guys all fucked up. Some of them burning.
Your dogs.
That's me. Ah, damn it.
Any special amulet hiding around here?
$1. I'm looking for some. I'm just about out of ammo. Regular ammo. Let me check that sniper tower, see if there's anything fun up there.
That's what I'm going to check.
Emulator's upset down there for some reason.
Regular ammo.
There's a aperture up here. No, they're still out there fighting it out. We could even go get the other banished too and make sure that they're weak.
Who the hell are they still fighting? Like, were there that many people left?
Yeah,
like
there
I said,
were.
Like, all three teams, I think, ended up there. Let me aim down on this pitchfork and see if I can see anyone to snipe with it.
This one's been action-packed since the beginning.
All started. Jason getting his brains blown.
The stupid zombies.
But we survived.
Cash register! $50.
Still very bitter that they irritated the zombies and they all just stopped and just went straight for my ass.
$100. Yeah, that was annoying. That really shouldn't have been. Alright, let's pick it up. Spin and go get the second one, and that will ensure their fate is sealed because then they're going to be weak.
Yeah,
I think at
they're
least
they're quiet now, so I think they are.
They were quiet though. No, they were quiet for a good while because they were, you know, waiting for the right moment.
I'm going to go get started. Get the new one.
Yeah. All right. You going to Weeping?
Oh, Weeping.
It's pretty close, right? Alright, let's not go there then.
But no, fuck it. I'm going to leave.
You wanna spin or you want me to spin? Okay.
Spinning, nothing.
There we go.
Honestly, if they were smart, they would just fucking leave.
They're not
smart. Look at how fucking hard their dicks were for everybody there.
They're like, oh, we're getting killed. This is what Hunt is all about.
Oh, special animal. Thank goodness. Special ammo.
It's here.
Oh, yes!
It's white.
Yes! Let's get it! We will ensure their fate. Let me spin again. Oh! Oh. God damn it, Jason.
How'd they get behind us?
Yeah, I was wondering. Kill the butcher. Kill him. It's red. They're here. There are three of them out there.
Fuck, I'm on fire.
Okay. They're still on the other side. Here's some special ammo. Shit, we gotta do this fast.
All you need to do is slash them. Five times.
I'm not even gonna stop the burning, I'm just gonna start that vanish. Yeah, there are three of them outside right now.
Let me get in, let me get in.
Oh, fuck. Ah.
Here.
They're on the other side, you're good. $5. They finally got wise, or they won the duel. There's a health kit here if anyone needs it. Alright, might as well use these poison rounds. Another one.
They're trying to blow up the concertina.
Okay.
Did not work out.
They didn't blow the concertina off?
No.
Shit. That actually might have gone where I wanted it to go. Damn it. Okay, where'd the third one go? I think there are two in the house over there. There's one to the southwest. So, northwest, southwest. Minutes left.
Northeast and the other two are to the southwest.
Okay, so they're split up pretty well, right?
I would say, if anything, we should charge the one to the northeast and eliminate him.
Oh, okay.
Where is he, in the house?
Wait, isn't there still one watching from that side over there?
No, they're both are all over there, and then the one's like out there.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's go for him then.
Yeah, he's over here by the bridge.
The other ones are coming up. No, they're not. I don't have any dark sight left to see where he is.
He's on the other side of the bridge. He's running.
Yeah.
Well,
he's got three people chasing him.
Where is he? Oh, I'm getting shot at by the other boys.
Oh. He's over here.
I'm out of stamina.
You see where he is?
He's over here. Hit him. Oh, crap. Fuck, there he is.
Fuck right, you!
Where are the other ones?
Alright, watch out. I'm gonna, concentrate.
Yeah. Get him.
Alright, so now it's a
3v2. Oh, are we gonna
finish
these guys?
Don't go far, guys. I'm fucking torching this asshole.
Okay.
Careful, Brian. Do we have any more dark sights to see the others?
I have 2 seconds.
Where are they?
One here, one there.
Okay, they're trying to get
far,
the angles.
Close.
Medium.
Okay, they're just let's keep on this guy and let him burn out. Don't let them get that lucky shot that they're trying to get. There, I think they're throwing a choke. Yeah.
Missed. Too short.
Good. If I were them, I would try to circle around behind us, because we all can be seen in dark sight.
He's a bitch.
So is Buddy still burning? Oh, I hear him moving.
Nah, put him out.
Nope, they're over there. He's right here. Close. He's got bees on him. They're both out there. Whoop.
Jason! You got bees on you.
I know. They're my own bees.
Oh, I saw him. Well, I guess that didn't hit anyone. I just saw him over in here.
Should we just fucking run for the exit?
Yes.
And count on them not getting their buddy up?
Yes, let's go.
Oh.
See? We don't need to play their game.
They either have to spend 30 seconds breaking the concertina off and rezzing their buddy, or they come out
there. They just threw the dynamite on him, probably. They're all still weak, though, and that guy's super weak now.
Yeah, he had to have lost at least another bar burning.
He's probably on his last bar, because he lost one with the fight out there. Oh, crap. Thank you. Ah, come on, sprint!
I'm out of sprint.
Just need to get out of the open. Oh boy, I don't think I can even outrun this guy. Alright, I'm gonna slow down a little bit. Get some sprint back.
Anyone have any seconds left?
No.
One. Clear. That's it, no more time.
That's fine. They're probably more than 30 seconds away.
Bitches.
What do they
Kudos
get?
Kudos to them for trying, but...
Yeah, but no, we're not going to make it easy for them. Not giving it up after all that. Let's go. There he is.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they're angry. Give him 5 minutes to get off the map.
That